That kind of scenario, that's the one advantage. How it's not always an advantage to have that youth. Here we go again.
Martin just went right after Talbot. That would no doubt be direct retaliation for the Como hit of a week ago. And when players talk about waiting for the right time, when you're up 6-0 in the second period, Martin figured that was the right time, but there's more. Dupuis and Josh Bailey. And you know, all of this was predictable. I think that's why there are more people in the stands tonight. Hamonic now and Michael Rupp. And there was a build-up to this game for the last couple of days that hasn't let anyone among the Islander fans here in this building down. You knew the Islanders were going to be looking to get Talbot.
Well, yeah, that was that. Again, you talked about it, Howie, and taking care of your own, and they were upset last time they met with Talbot, you know, with a cheap shot on Como. So you're right, if there's going to be a time to get someone, this was the time, and Bailey and Dupuis have been going at it. A tremendous tussle, but this is old-time hockey, Howie, and look at the fans. You think the fans, look at it, they're cheering, they're on their feet, and they're loving the Islanders. As you can hear them in the background.
Well, you know what's good, too, is that most of these scraps, whether they've been fights or incidents, have basically been in context of the game. They've come from the flow. Obviously, the one with Goddard and Gillies was Goddard's attempt to wake his team up when he was 3-0.
Right.
But there really haven't been appointment fights or staged fights in this game as much as they resulted from the flow and the passion and the physical aspect of it that's been in evidence from the opening faceoff.
Yeah, no, you're 100% right that this was comes out of emotion, and what's happened in the last couple of times. Watch Talbot gives Koskinen a little tap, but this was pure from the last game. Look at Martin, and he's just not even, he just suckers him. I don't know how good a shot he got on him, but that's the emotion that transpired from game to game to game. And we talked about it before the game, Howie, that this was going to be a very physical game. And I talked to a few of the players, and they were on high alert, Howie. They were ready for this game. They expected it to be physical. I don't know that they expected to be up 6-0, but they were ready to go. They were ready to do battle, and it's been one heck of a hockey game with everything that you could imagine. And boy, they went at it. I mean, look at this. You don't see this very well. Normally, you wouldn't see it very often. You saw it in Boston and Montreal. Great rivalry, and these guys have been building up over the last three games. And like you said, Howie, that's spontaneity right there. That's not a planned fight.